It's hard to cry as a man, because everything's just going so great for us. When I die, I want to give all my money to homeless people, my wife and kids. This is kind of embarrassing to say, but I actually prefer drinks that are meant more for women, like a beer with a roofie in it. It's my favorite. But one thing I learned is, if you're trying to intimidate someone by putting a horse's head in their bed, make sure you take the head off the animal first. So otherwise, they're just really excited about their new horse. I found the Fountain of Youth, but it was in Mexico, so I couldn't drink the water. People are so threatened by China because their students get such better test scores than ours do. But I think it's just because they're all sitting next to an Asian kid. It's so awkward when you're watching a movie with your parents and then a sex scene comes on. But other than that, we really enjoyed Cum Dumpster Anal Venture 7. The other day, I thought I lost my 14th century Japanese samurai armor. Turns out I was wearing it the whole time. All right, thank you very much. You guys have been great.